name is Anthony Rodriguez, and I'm a freelance entrepreneur. I just recently finished up the arts management program at UNM, and I'm also trying to finish up my business degree there. Through this arts management program, I got an internship at the historic Outre Theater downtown, and I learned a lot of new production work. Worked along with Joe, their production manager, who showed me the ropes there. But after I learned how things worked, I got a lot of individual time to set up for shows, put up lights. I got to put my input in some of the layout, and also I got to put my talents and skills to work, like photography or even my people skills. Probably one of the coolest things, though, is capturing the sickest footage of some of the most wicked shows that come into Albuquerque, New Mexico, and to this venue. Being there really opened my eyes to, you know, a new world of production and people that are needed in this world to do the jobs that make these shows so freaking awesome in the first place. And really, you know, this whole semester and my time at the internship gave me time to think about where I wanted to be and what I was going to do, you know, after finishing up. And I wanted to give people the same opportunities that I had. So I started Guez Productions, which is a freelance production network, which pulls in creatives from all kinds of areas, you know, photography, digital media design, lighting, audio, anything. The biggest part about it is to give, you know, opportunity to the local community and to help them gain experience and maybe get paying gigs, you know, or make new connections, because ultimately the network becomes their network. And that's the best part about it is really I'm trying to bring that creative economy closer together and just within a specific field that I know the best and how to do it the best. But it's not finished yet. I still need a lot of help. And, you know, that's why I'm here. You know, this is my call to you. If you're one of those people who want to start and help be part of this production network, if you've got a talent or a skill, you know, I've already decided where I'm going to be and what I'm going to do. So if you want to join me, let's go. Once again, raise your hands for yourself. Raise your hands for yourself. Raise your hands for yourself. Now raise your hands for yourself. Raise your hands for yourself. Now raise your hands for yourself. 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 Raise your voice and shout.